A lottery vendor from Thailand's KonKaen Municipality has been busy since she began offering a free pineapple with each lottery ticket purchase. The 60-year-old owner of the store, Sukanya Pangkoksoong, says her idea came from the recent drop in the price of pineapples. She went to a pineapple farm in Thailand's Nongkai province and brought all the pineapples they had. In addition to helping the pineapple grower, she is now attracting customers who say that they don't normally buy a lottery ticket but do now thanks to the free pineapples. Even those who can't get the lottery number they want are given a free pineapple to take home.